Hello everyone, today is Friday morning 6:12 and I will have some walk on night and I found something what I wanted to show with you. But I know that mostly my video watch lady, so I must ask you all who watch my video, don't nervous and don't panic, because I know that all lady love fabric, so this is video about fabric what I found on some local trash today. So this is the first I show you all of this and some different. It's not big piece, some piece was big, some piece was not, but I hope you will see. Maybe just a second that you will so better. And this was big piece like this. This is the first. Next. Brown. And this video was long. So next. Similar like this, but from flower. Is very great to mix media. Next. Big strip, you will saw. Next, this I found on some color difference, so this is white, also great on mixed media. And maybe I will make little light like this. This. Yellow and brown. This was yellow, this was brown. And have some gold gold bling. This is the next. This was yellow and light brown. Maybe on this way was better. Yellow and light brown. This This is white, light green, and darkness green. Also, back piece. This one. Also, big piece. Lightly green, lightly brown. Also, this was great on mixed media, some canvas or some sort of mixed media. Lightly blue. You will saw color on this, but on my hand you will don't saw color. But this also great on mixed media to make many. Another piece of lightly blue, but with silver dress. And this one, this was last of this pack, but not of and you will see how big piece was, is. Maybe on this way. How? So, it was big and big on this part. So this is something like mishmash fabric, but this is not all. I tell you will all see all of this. Next pack. Lightly green with gold thread. So this was three piece. This is one. Cream with gold dress, small on this part, but look how many. So this was great to make flower, like a shabby flower. Cool. This one. Just a second. You will saw this one with silver dress. This one. Maybe now. I will make it on this way that you will so bad. this one. And another side. This small piece of light violet with silver dress. On this side was, I hope you will saw better, like this, or maybe on this. This one. This one. Silver dress and another side you will saw. This one. And this fabric, I have three pieces, like a triangle. So this is the first. This is the second. Similar. Yes, not, I have four, next and next. So this fabric I have four piece, triangle piece. Brown triangle. I hope you will so great. This one. Another side. No, you will don't see great. This side you will see bad. You will saw bad. So this is it. Maybe on this way I show you. Was great. Small but long piece with gold dress. You will saw. You will saw how many. Light green with silver dress. This is another side. Full fabric, huh? Small piece from this is actually violet, darkness violet color, and I hope you will see great. Small piece of this. This is actually gold or silver. I don't sew. So this is it. Piece of red from rose. You also little, but it was many big piece. Piece of light coffee with gold dress. Small red, darkness red piece. Light green small piece. Have texture cool, you will saw. Blue, lightly blue. Big piece. Lightly green with brown dress and little gold. Another side. Two piece of just a second, sorry. The dress synthetic. Okay. Like this. You will saw. Long piece, long piece, and some small piece. Some small piece on this side. also on this side. Okay, next. This part big piece. This piece lightly color and brown, darkness brown elements and silver dress. Okay. On another side, like triangle piece. This light cream, I think, with gold dress. So I hope you will saw it. Big size, big piece. This one piece I like. This part I like. And another side. Green, something light and silver. Another side. Long piece of this, you will saw previous, my glue, okay. Piece of this gold elements. Piece of this elements. Another side is not great, but this was bad. This side was bad. This is the face side. Okay, this. Long, very long piece of this. Brown piece. You will don't see. This brown have a circle. So it was great texture, how? Long piece, maybe. On this side, you will see little better, but not exactly. Okay. This piece. Little, actually small. This piece. With gold thread. Like a Victorian antique. Uh, for this back piece, second one, this back piece, you will saw literally, and on this was bad. Cool, huh? This part, you will saw this piece like this previous. I must cut this because I will nervous from this. Okay. This part, this piece, actually. This piece with gold thread and another side. Actually, this is the face. Long part, long piece, I mean. Maybe better on this way, show it you. This one. Another side. I don't. Just a second. You must wait because the thread was. Pink with silver thread, not big piece, but pink. This is pink. You will don't see great because silver was on all of this piece, but this was pink and another side was you like silk, so this was great to make some flower. Small brown piece again. Another brown piece. Another brown piece. To have some texture. Another brown piece, similar like you will saw with this about another brown piece, but another texture have. You will don't so great how show it you. Oh, maybe on this way. Have some line and like a tiger. Maybe on this way it will so bad. Oh, okay. Long piece. This one, this is orange with some silk orange dress. You will saw this one. Similar like you will saw. It's not all small piece of this fabric. With the gold dress. Another part of brown. How go light on this fabric, you will saw. Another piece, you will saw this. Another small piece with gold dress. And this. It have like, looks like mixed media. Mixed media. Background. So this is cool. So this is it. This is part of our on this. You will saw. Sorry. Oh, so this is the back. This is the face. So I showed you on this way. So it was great use this part and this part. So this is my next part of fabric, but this is not all. Another part, sorry, just a second. Another part will like people who love made shabby chic stuff. So this is that. Maybe I put on the floor and show with you. Big piece of this. Big piece of this, and this was white dress, silver dress, and pink with silver. So this is big part. This is it. Long piece with this. This on one size only, and this part you will see was have dress. Have dress, and this part not have dress. So three on one long piece. So this is it. Similar you will saw. Maybe not. Okay. Okay. This is all. This is it. All of them. But this have this embroidery, so it was great. What next? Big piece from this part. Big piece from this leaves, silver, black, and gray, I think. I don't so great. So this was another long piece. Was very long. You also how many? Another also like put all this part on canvas or page, and you will have rows on your art. Also, big piece. Another big piece, lightly remember. I hope you will saw this color. This is long, long piece you will saw. Another big and long piece of that color. And you will saw, I hope, this flower. So this is it. Another with flower. From that, another small piece, but not. I mean, it was also great to use. This is biggest piece of that, so I hope you will see better. Another piece of that. I have many. Actually, I don't use many time to fabric, but after this maybe I will try used, because it you will saw that it was a great fabric. Another from this series, long piece. Very long piece. And another the trash was everywhere now. Another piece and have lace. Oh, you will not see, sorry. Have lace. Another, you will saw how many, silver and white, and have on some part this embroidery. On some part this embroidery. You don't see great, sorry. Maybe on this way. Okay. And it's, I tell, it's very long. And another piece. This was this. And it have this embroidery to all of piece. So this is it, but not all, of course. you must wait. I put another piece I don't show with you. It was on this like a leaves on all embroidery. All piece I mean. So this is it. Another part. This small looks like vintage fabric with some rows. I hope you will saw. So this is it. Some pink, light pink fabric to make flower. I will try. And some big pink piece of fabric. It's pink, it's not white. Pink. Okay, this is my next part of that. And the last some smaller pieces I will show with you. Flower. This piece. And this piece I also have some small sequins. Don't so great, but sorry. This also I will use it. This pink two part, I don't know what is was, but also used it. What do you think? Just the second. Sorry. This. This is green, silver, some lightly. How many you will saw? Orange, not much, but have. Oh, this. Okay, just a second. this. I never have lace like this with this. So it was great. I will use it somewhere. This part. This part. And someone made with from this something like something like what? You understand? So this is this, and the last this one. Long strip and is lightly, not heavy. So this is it. I don't ask you you will like it or not, because how you will see, it was very great fabric, and I will try use it, and maybe some of them on some day I will sending to someone, but not now. I don't how I tell previous, I don't have possibility and to sending anyone anything, so I will happy make this, but not on this situation. On comments, please write me how you feel when you watch this video, just because it was really great fabric. How you feel? What you think? What you feel? Just your thinking. So okay. Thanks. And to the next video. Bye.